And natural gas prices are soaring in Europe after this happened. Freeport LNG is one of the largest U.S. export plants for liquefied natural gas. It suffered an explosion at its Texas Gulf Coast facility. The plant accounts for about 20% of the company's processing. It's reported it will remain closed for at least 3 weeks. Traders are concerned lost U.S. shipments will add stress to the market already dealing with a cut in Russian supplies.